like me. Taping today, you probably already know from the title, is so you can go with me through my tongue ring piercing. So as you can see, I don't have it right now, but I'm trying to let y'all know everything that's going on there, because I know for a fact that I'm not gonna be able to talk. I had a tongue ring before. I just had the middle one. It closed up on me. I really love the piercing now, but now I'm going to get the two. So basically, I'm gonna take y'all on a journey with me on five day journey, so y'all can see my healing process, how long it take, just everything. I'm gonna be miserable. I'm probably gonna look worse than this. Like, I'm mad. I'm recording looking like this right now, but I'm currently working on my unit to wear. So, but right now it's gonna look like this. So I'm about to be on my way to the shop. Yes, I'm going to the shop. I know people do it for like $25, $30. I know people do it for the low, but all my parents says I had to go to the shop because I'm not trustworthy like that. So I'm gonna go to the shop. I don't know if they allow you to record or not, but I know when I watch videos on it, I don't want to see nobody getting their tongue pierced, because it discourages you. It's make you not want to get it. So we're gonna go through that, and I'll come back with my thumb here. Okay, guys, so I'm finally back in the house. This is what it looks like. So when I first left, y'all could see it was like early in the morning. I went to 6 different shops, and none of them, it's very hard to talk, it hurts. None of them wanted to do the one that I wanted because of all these reasons. But I put on Instagram how no one wants to do my piercing, and my boy best friend was like, he moved somewhere. So I ended up getting him. We end up going to this place. Yeah. They did for me. He ended up getting his nipples pierced. And it don't seem like it hurt him at all, like at all. But it didn't hurt. It's just right now the after part that hurts, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey y'all, so I woke up and it felt a little bit better, but it still hurt. But it felt better than yesterday. It's just when I talk that hurts. Other than that, it's cool. It's not that bad. I feel like when I had the middle one, that one hurt a little bit more. I'm just talking really weird. I woke up in the middle of the night, and it was hurting really bad. So mouthwash is like really helping it. But day two is about to look. But I'll update y'all later. Good morning, y'all. It's day 3 with my tongue piercing. It's nothing under. They literally just put it through. And I really like it a lot. Like, it still like hurt, but not as bad. Last night, I got like a little pain around it. But other than that, the piercing's going very well. This is bothering me. The piercing's going very well. It
actually, like, I thought it was going to be a 5-day process, but it might just be one more day after this because it's healing very fast. When I had got the middle one, that one, like, I couldn't eat. Like, literally the next day, I was eating with this. So, I don't really know. Other than that, I was about to do an outro, but I'm going to give it one more day. It's good. When I don't talk, like, say I don't move my tongue at all, and then I move it, it will hurt a little bit. I guess because I'm not, like, against this. So make sure if you get this person to move your tongue around so it won't just, you know, sit there. But other than that, I highly recommend it. It's not painful. If you do want to get the middle one, I don't discourage it. Just know, just eat before you go get it, because that one, I literally was like, how I was the first day, I was literally like that for 3-4 days. So, other than that, I'll get back on tomorrow and let you know how it is. Tomorrow might be my last day because, like, it's nothing. It's cool. Like, it's real quick. It was literally, like, 3 seconds. Like, literally, maybe less, maybe 2. Like, but other than that, I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, y'all. Today is gonna be my last review on my tongue piercing. Alright, thanks everything. Basically, I can talk, I can eat, I could do everything, and it's only been 4 days. Other than my tongue piercing falling out yesterday, like the ball falling out yesterday, everything's great. I literally was so scared. I had to like hurry up and screw it back on. Yeah, that wasn't that bad. I was scared, like, my heart dropped, though. Like, I know I ain't go through all that for it to just come out. But anyway, please like and subscribe to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up. Please leave any comments below. I'm open to everything. And you can also comment on what you think my next video should be on. So, see you guys later. Bye. Good morning, y'all. This is my last and final review. I'm tired, y'all. That is my body steps. What's up, y'all? Today is going to be my last review on my tongue ring. As you can see, I'm so tired.